Without objection, the gentlewoman is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. On April 4th of this year, I, along with my colleagues Ted Liu and Kathleen Rice, sent a letter to the Department of Justice asking that they appoint a special counsel to investigate any Trump campaign collusions with Russia. Yesterday, the Department of Justice took a step in the right direction by appointing former FBI Director Robert Mueller as the special counsel to oversee the federal investigation into possible Russian interference in the 2016 election, including potential collusion between Trump campaign associates and Russian officials. I have worked with Mr. Mueller and at Justice and recognize his past accomplishments. His appointment speaks to the urgency of bringing some stability to this process so that Congress can get back to the business of working on what our constituents need most. Issues affecting Virgin Islanders in the United States of America and the world. Issues of jobs, infrastructure, education. Last week, I introduced H.R. 2404, the Improving the Treatment of the U.S. Territories under the Federal Health Program Act of 2017, a bill to remove the existing inequities and disparities the territories face under Medicaid and Medicare, and also to provide us with a fair share of funding in our hospitals. These are the type of issues Congress must begin to work on for the American people, and I ask my colleagues to continue to put people over politics. I yield back.